In this video, you will learn how to add free music to iPhone videos. So if you are looking for a way to add free song to iPhone videos, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to add free song to iPhone videos. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to add free music to iPhone videos, you will need three things. Number one, an audio file, which you will add as the background song to iPhone video. And number two, a video to which you will add the background music. And number three, a video editor in which you will edit it. Now that you know the basics, let's start the process. The first step to adding free music to iPhone videos is to get the free music that you want to add to the iPhone video. And for that, we will be using Pixabay app, which is a royalty-free resource website, which has lots of royalty-free music, videos, photos, etc. Pixabay has also an iPhone app, which you can download on your iPhone for free. So let's just open App Store on your iPhone and then search for Pixabay. And here you go. Since I have already downloaded Pixabay, so you can see I'm getting this open option. So I'll tap on this and this will open this basic interface. Here you can see there is a search box where you can enter anything and search for the royalty free resources. You can search from images, videos, vectors, audio, etc. And if you tap on this here drop down icon, you can see there is music as well. So simply tap music and then enter any term with which you want to search for the free music. But I'm not going to do that. Instead, I'll tap done. And from here, in the top right menu options, I'll tap on this and select music. And this will show a list of music that are royalty free music and available for free download. That means you may use this music completely free without the need to pay to download them. As you can see here, it says no copyright. And if I tap on this, this will show details about this music. You can see there is a play button, so I can tap on this and preview the music before download. And after that, simply tap free download. And this audio will be ready to download. Simply choose the location where you want to download it. I'll choose save to files and then keep it on my iPhone. But before that, I'll rename this to something like free audio for iPhone video and then tap save. And this has been saved to my files app on iPhone. So the first step is complete. Now let's move on to the second step, which is getting a video file to which we want to add free music. And I have already got a video file to which I'll be adding free music, and I can show you that here. So this is the video to which I'll be adding free music. So let's move on to the third step, which is getting a video editor. And for that, we will be downloading it from the App Store. Let's open App Store and search for iMovie. And here you can see it is showing open option. That means the app is already installed on my iPhone. By the way, in case you haven't installed it or for some reasons you have deleted it, you can re-download it from here. Once downloaded, tap open and this will open iMovie. Now the next thing we need to do is we need to start a new project. For that, from these options, I'll choose movie and then it'll show the option to select the media that we want to import in this movie project. But we are not going to do that. Instead, we will simply tap create movie and this will open a new movie project which is blank right now. So the first thing we will do is we will add some media here. For that, we will tap on this plus icon and then choose from these options. We will select video and from recently added, I select this video to which I want to add free music. Once selected, simply tap plus and this will be added to the timeline section. You can see this is the timeline area and this is the video. So the next thing we are going to do is we will add the audio file. For that, we will simply tap on this plus icon again and then go back from the video section once again. And from these options, since we have to import the audio, so you may be tempted to select the audio. But if you select that, then it'll show these options, soundtracks, my music and sound effects. But you may have noticed that the audio file that we wanted to import was saved in the files app. So we won't get that option here. Therefore, we need to go back and select the files option, which is this. So simply select this. And from here, select the audio file that you want to import. In my case, this is the audio that I want to import, which has name free audio for iPhone video. So I'll select this. In your case, this may be different. So choose the one depending upon your requirement. As you can see, the audio is imported now and that is visible on the timeline area. You can see there is video layer on the top and then there is the audio layer just below that. And here you get the control to play or pause. Simply tap on this and this will start playing. You can also play from the beginning like this. For now, this is fine, but in case you want to control the volume, increase or decrease the volume, you can tap on this audio layer and from here you get this volume icon. Tap on that and then you can increase or decrease the volume for the audio track. You may also add fade in the beginning and fade out to the end. And once you are happy with your editing, you may simply export the video with the free audio. For that, simply tap done and then tap done again. After that, the video is ready to export. But before that, we will simply edit this and rename the project from My Movie 3 to Free Music to iPhone Video. Once that is done, simply tap done and then export the video. For that, simply tap this share icon and choose the option that says share video. Tap on that and it will provide you the option to select the destination to which you want to export the video. Simply scroll it and then choose the option that says save video and this will be saved to your iPhone camera roll. As you can see, this is exporting the movie right now and in a few moments this will be ready. Now the iPhone video with free music added has been exported to your iPhone camera roll. So simply tap OK and go to iPhone camera roll. You can see the free music has been added to the iPhone video. So that is how you can add free music to iPhone videos. And by the way, if you want to learn how to add background song to iPhone videos, make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.